could only scream and bleed. Almighty wound, I could not follow. Not everything I saw was light. Beyond the cover, I could not see. Why I was alone, until I knew. Thank you.
At the age of 14, I remember that I was disliked by everyone I knew. Just because the way my head works, they saw me as abnormal. One day, a glass window was smashed right behind me, and all the glass happened to have flown past me, like a cheated death. Death missed its scythe towards me. I was sat there, paralyzed with fear. They approached me, pretending to share remorse, but really, they cared about nothing. They were all human scum. They were all human scum.
The gods I made stage through. of their life. Delayed. But you all suffer just like I did.
torn by the screams in my body inside. I anguish inside by sounds of misery. Just pure misery. What hope is there of those shrieking noises? Hoping for someone to hear. But all hope is lost, since no one is there. Everyone abandons you. You abandon yourself. So you're screaming to no one. But to your fucking God. To your fucking masters. Who don't listen to you. Who don't consider you. More than just a number. You are a ruin. Close. Madness.